Newly released video shows what Mequon Police found when they stopped two men accused of bringing guns and drugs to a basketball game at Homestead High School. We first told you about this story last week. The two 19-year-olds are from Sturgeon Bay. They were pulled over for a traffic stop, but police say they later found drugs as well as five guns.